going on, Oklahoma fans? Matt Hofeld, CrimsonCreamMachine.com, back with you as we cover 12 teams in 12 days, looking at Oklahoma's 2012 football schedule. The Sooners will open up their home season on September 8th against Florida A&M. The Rattlers were 7-4 last season. This will be the first meeting ever between the Sooners and Florida A&M. Offensively, the Rattlers scored 28 points per game in 2011. The player to keep an eye on that side of the ball is running back Levante Page, who scored 13 of Florida A&M's 21 rushing touchdowns. Defensively, Florida A&M gave up 24.6 points per game in 2011 and 367 yards per game last season. The guy to keep an eye on there, though, is defensive back Cherry Johnson, who picked off 5 interceptions for the Rattlers. Our fear factor for this game is just simply injuries. This is a game where Oklahoma needs to avoid the injury bug, come out free and clear of anybody being dinged up. A&M is a subdivision team, a team that Oklahoma honestly has no business playing because of the scheduling conflict with TCU, who was initially a non-conference opponent on Oklahoma's 2012 schedule, now becoming a conference team. The Sooners were left scrambling to fill up that extra spot. Bob Stoops, by his own admission, said no one was raising their hands, but Florida A&M said, we'll take the paycheck. So Sooners need to come out of this game free and clear of injuries, as this will not be a contest in any way, shape, or form. And hopefully, we'll see the bench cleared by early third quarter. Check us out every day here at CrimsonCreamMachine.com as we're covering 12 teams in 12 days as we count down to Oklahoma's 2012 football season. SB Nation's CrimsonCreamMachine.com. I'm Matt Hofeld.